What's up, YouTubers? Good morning, metalheads. Even though some of you might not be up yet today, some of you might still be sleeping, because that's what I would be doing. You might be wondering where I'm driving to. Well, as promised, guys, I'm headed to Providence. I'm headed to the studio. I'm gonna be there all day and vlogging it for most of the day. And I can't show you guys everything, but I will show you what I can. If you guys watched the last video, we made the decision to record our song called Storms. The last video was basically a playthrough of that song, just so you guys kind of listen to the guitar work and have just a very demo version of the song. The next one that I put up on YouTube will be the finished product, which we also plan for. We also plan to release a music video when we're finished recording this EP. So that's a secret, though. That's only for you guys who watch these vlogs, if anybody's paying attention to them. So yes, I am currently on the Mass Pike 90. So if you guys are watching this in your home or wherever you are, just put it down on the, you know, on the comments. I want to know where you guys are watching from. Whoever's watching this, you know, a little shout out to yourself a little bit. But anyway, so prepare to be with me all day. It's gonna be fun. Alright, guys, I'm going to transition this video into the video when I get there, and then I'll kind of just show you guys along the process. See you later.
What is it?
You talking to Devil?
What's up, guys? We're in the studio. I just ran outside to get some strings in my car. When you guys see this place, pretty dope.
There's Winston. Oh,
there's Justin.
Hey, what up?
And here's where we are. Everybody say what's up.
Hey, say hi to my ass.
Say hi to his ass.
You want to hold it down? You want to hold it as if you're like way over here?
Right.
I got my camera.
Right. Hold on. You gotta do the duck, what is it? The duck face.
What's up, guys?
Damn.
Just changing some strings. Listening to the playback.
I really like good. How you staged the leads and the chorus each time. Yeah. Like the second, because it was just nothing the first time, right? Just the harmonized guitar. Mm-hmm. The second chorus is the lead on top of the harmony, and the third one is the harmony leads on top of the harmonized.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Fuck yeah, baby. So we get four in the end?
Yep.
Yeah, nice.
Sick.
Justin's just to back up. He's got
another
show May 28th. If you guys want to do that one too.
Wait, what?
Who? Justin.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I told you.
Like,
I
look at
you like, man,
shit. Awesome.
Yeah.
Justin's the guy, dude.
I try.
More modern shows, it's Mike, but
Mike's
the paint, so that's where I come in. Mm. Right. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, that band I was talking about, they messaged me. They're like, hey, dude, you know that guy that does that Gideon show, right? I was like, yeah. They're like, yo, is there a spot? There was still one spot. I was like, yo, Mike, what do you want for you? He's like, 50 tickets. And I was like, oh, dude, I got a band you can trust. He's like, yeah, cool. He doesn't care. He's like, oh, cool, it's filled when I can trust it. Good.
Right.
You don't want to fall short on a show like that, obviously, because this is money straight out of his pocket. So it's either money you come up with.
Yeah,
you want to save your ass.
We've had, like, scenarios where, well, only one now.
Just don't know if it's meant, that's all.
Yeah.
Not because it didn't always go as well as you planned, but if you get within close enough, you know.
I feel it's like it's more of a distance thing. Yeah. Like nobody wants to drive that far.
That we know. Anyway.
Bigger shows though will help.
That's the thing now. It's a marketing thing because you got to just be like, hey, we're playing with this band. So if you want to go see this band, you might as well just come to this show.
Exactly. Like the Browning, I know like 15 people that love the Browning that I know.
It's hard in that position when like you're a band that's less like, dude, I could sell tickets to that show so well, but like I can't get people to drive an hour to these fucking tiny local shows. But you can't get the big shows without the local shows.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
So it's helpful for you guys being able to play at a few different places because I think once you can have like some show flyers floating around from like some Springfields, from Mass bullshit, Rhode Island bullshit.
Yeah, promoter, that's why I keep telling them we need to play.
To be like, oh, everybody's booking these guys. I should book these guys too. You know, hey, you guys want a date?
Yeah.
That's how it works. Everybody peeps on each other's shit and starts to feel jealous when they haven't booked somebody that everybody else has.
Yep.
you guys know that? You're how far are you from Revere? Revere's up there somewhere.
That's in Boston.
Sammy's
that's
patio. Yeah,
near Boston.
Closer to Boston yet?
Oh well, I'm like on the west side,
yeah,
so I'm like
over there, right?
Past.
That guy gives fans shots from all over though, so that's
really?
A good spot.
That was our first show.
Yeah, in Attleboro.
Yeah. Wow, I didn't know. Yeah. I didn't know you could do a show there.
It was pretty cool.
We have to sell 30 again.
We have to sell 30 by May 28th.
Each stock had to.
Oh, that's why that day sounds like I'm playing that show.
You're playing it?
Shit.
I mean, yeah, but we're not going to be playing at the same time.
Right? Yeah, right.
So, we are here in the studio. Getting ready to track drums right now. What's your name? I'm going to edit that out.
It's fucking awesome.
CJ,
no, you better
right?
not edit this out. It'd be so bad. That's the email, so you're almost close.
Okay.
Chris.
Chris, okay.
Hell yeah, dude.
So, this is Chris, everybody.
What's up? Yo, welcome.
The lighting's kind of bad, but
terrible room for
yeah. If you need anything recorded, hit this guy up. He's awesome. This place is awesome. Mike's on the kit already, getting ready.
It's really early in the day for him to say these things. You can probably check in later in the day and see if he actually still feels that way.
We got the guys over here. Some cabs right behind me. Just finished restringing my guitar. Justin's already got his bass all set up. Me and Winston are going to use the same guitar just for tonality. We're going to use some different blends probably. He's running through this Kemper right here. So we're just going to try and figure out some different tones. Maybe Winston will go with a different sound on one side and I'll go with a different sound on the other. So anyway, we will keep you updated on the process. So this video may be really long, it may be really short, but we're here. It's early. I didn't have coffee yet, I haven't had anything yet, but yeah, we will be here, and we will film every time for you guys, alright?
nerdy stuff to that.
Okay, so you know the black guitar I have?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's Gates' signature, but it was like the...
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, it was like the special edition.
Yeah.
Because his name's not on it or anything, so it's actually playable for anybody.
Yeah,
like
right.
The other guitar I had,
I've
didn't want
to... I've
seen
the Sin Custom, which is
yeah.
a pretty sick guitar.
Yeah, I used to have that one with the Sustainiac.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So those notes actually used to fade into harmonics.
Oh, damn, that'd be sick.
I can get it to happen on that, on the guitar, the black one.
That's pretty cool.
But I have to be, like, really kind of in a certain angle.
Yeah.
Not facing the amp, but, like, I don't know. My guitar is weird. I could point it in a direction opposite the amp, and depending on, like, where those sound waves are bouncing off
yeah,
of, they'll come right back to the amp, yeah. And
you
I'll get like,
shit out of the speaker in here, and shut, when you shut the gate off, you can definitely get plenty of feedback and tone
really?
And stuff. So we totally could overdub junk.
Yeah.
See what it sounds like. I like it clean on the recording too. Though, like I like how that sounds intense.
Oh yeah, it sounds intense
the pitch
already.
Is so pretty, you know. It sounds.
We could, you know, what we could do?
Could overdub it.
No, we could overdub that because there's a section like that, but it's in the after the breakdown.
Oh yeah, yeah. The,
we could do like the feedback there.
Yeah, that could be a little heavier and
yeah.
dirtier and stuff. That's true. It just sounds so pretty like this with bass and stuff too, because feedback can be out with bass and
yeah,
like
yeah.
It just, in the room it's like intense and sick, but in this it's just so it's like a wall of sound, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
So I mean, this showcases your guitar playing a little more. The feedback one just sounds more like effect and stuff.
That's
so
true.
More. Actually, you can play the harmony one.
Okay.
Parts and see what we can get.
What's going on? Oh.
Actually go boing, do the harmony boing,
and
just slide off of that third note boing, nice, sounds a lot better to actually cut off like that.
Yeah,
it's gonna be on opposite sides. Let's get the riff itself too over the breakdown. Okay. Two, three. It's a little rushier than the feet. Jigga, jigga, jigga.
Okay.
Drink a little bit more. Intro thing that you do. Is it the same squeal? Same
yeah.
fret?
Yeah.
Cool, I'm probably going to copy that one back
okay,
in there.
Okay, cool. Because that one was really good.
Hard to, yeah, it was good, and it was hard to get that squeal in there. Yeah. So play the harmony one all the way through.
Okay.
Just keep not worrying about that too much.
Alright.
You got a lot of good chokes here and there, so.
Alrighty. I don't really need to. It's just that ring I kept hearing. I was like, fuck.
Yeah, exactly. I know, I just want to use those ones.
Okay.
Your fucking feet over here. Fuck you. Fuck you, YouTube. Hell yeah.
Yeah, Danny has some sick vocals, dude. So I just finished tracking the majority of the rhythm section on guitar. Winston's doing some leads in there, and I'm gonna help him with the harmonies. I'm gonna fill in the harmonies for him. And stuff for the most part. Rhythm's just easier when you're tracking the same person because then everything sounds the same. The playing style's the same. And so it just makes it easier for, you know, Chris to get in there and like tweak things and like make sure it's on the click and everything's right. So that's what we're doing in there. Then
I'm last.
Yeah, he's last. So we're gonna be here all day. All day. Well, it's almost night now. The sun's going down. Or it's already down. But
we're what?
Yeah, I miss Providence.
We're 8 hours into it and we've only tracked drums and guitar.
Guitars.
One guitar.
No.
There's
yeah, there's so two guitars.
So we're kind of about 45% done.
Yeah.
When he's done, we'll be at like 60%.
Yeah.
When I'm done, we'll be at like 75%.
What is he doing then if we already have two?
He's playing harmonies.
So he's doing the leads and I'm doing the harmony. And then, yeah, he's got
to
run through that fast part.
That fast part after a while, your hand gets tired and those last notes don't sound as good as those first half.
I can do it.
I can't. I had a hard time with that part. That's the hardest part of the song.
Before I go on, I need an energy drink for the shit.
Yeah, because you're feeling like...
Yeah, I'm feeling so rocky.
I feel like we got YouTube to contact our.
I can fall asleep.
Vlogs are great.
Vlogs.
For catching spontaneous shit. You guys don't talk enough. Right? My phone just fucking goes, no!
Aerial view.
Yeah.
Great.
Ooh, I want to get a drone.
Where do you want to get an energy drink?
Where's the freaking straw?
Did you guys walk there or did you drive?
So that's not the first one, that's only the second and the third one, so we can cut in on those if you want. So that was great. Okay, yours comes in the second one, and it's on the third one. Nice. Cool. We'll be right back.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
Additionally was killer. That's a word, right? Additionally. You just want to, like, sit. You want to come hang yourself.
Come hang out.
Christ. Yeah, vocalists love being stared at by four people.
Gets them ready for the show.
Oh, cool. There's a charger over
there. That sounds sick.
Why can't you see that I have fixed my mistakes?
I think the pitch was a little off in the ending.
Yeah, yeah, it's got a little sharp, actually. But, too few.
Why can't you see that I have fixed my mistakes?
Sound a little better?
Yeah.
Let's grab a couple more of those.
We can all think of times when we had to make a choice. Choice that would devastate. Not even it would affect. But it causes more than we think. We can all think of times when we had to make a choice. Choice that would devastate. Not knowing what it would affect, but it causes more than we think. Just another man who walked away.
Sounds better than I thought it would. I thought it would sound lower and drearier than that.
Yeah, me too.
You got the breathy thing going on though. Sounds great.
Cool.
Just another man who walked away.
My bad. Did you want me to keep going through
that? No, I want it. Keep playing because I got stuck in a menu. I'm stuck in a menu. I can't get out. What is this one now? This is the same group twice. All right, that doesn't do anything for anybody.
That was sick. Dude, so, alright, before I head out, I just want to...